Hey guys, it's Thursday. So my video. Question for this week was name the Cullens as websites. So I'm thinking that Emmett is going to be like MySpace or like Facebook, but yeah, he would be something like that because they're really great and, you know, awesome, and people love them because they're good websites and they're fun. So that is why, because it and it's fun, like Facebook. So yeah, and Rosalie would be, I don't know, like one of those social like websites. No, like a forum, because, you know, she doesn't really talk to people, but, you know, she's in with the in, you know? She's like in the in crowd, but not. It makes sense, it does. I just can't explain. I'm not good with words. So, yeah. Yeah. Rosalie's a forum. And Edward is MTV, because, you know, that music and all the stuff. So it's just called for, isn't it? He has to be MTV. So he is. Edward is MTV. No! Jasper is gonna be a website like, I don't know, like RuneScape or what's it, World of Warcraft. One of those. Because it just calls for it. He's just like a gaming war type of person. Yes. Yes. And Alice, she's gonna be like, actually, she's gonna be a really great website, like a website that sells costumes, like Halloween things and ballet slippers and sparkles. So yeah, that's, she's gonna be like a costumey great place. And who else do I have? Esme's like one of those self-help websites because she's a nice person and she would like to help people. And Carlisle, he's gonna be one of those factual websites. Facts. But one of those interesting ones, not one of those boring ones where you're like, oh my god, I'm so bored, I might throw myself out of the window. He's not like one of those ones. He's a good one! Like, the ones with games, and you play the games, and then you learn at the same time. And they're awesome. Put a Twilight character into another book. Bing! This is a good book. I think their name, I'm tired, I just ran all the way upstairs. I think that they're named something different in America, but they're the Confessions of George Nicholson. I know they're different in America because I saw them and I was like, that's not the right cover! But, yeah. The Confessions of George Nicholson. And I'm going to put Alice in there. Because they're all so hyper and fun. And so is Alice. So she's in here. And she will just be awesome. And she'll be like, she wouldn't be one of the characters already, because they're not quite good. If she had to be one of them, I'd say she'd be Georgia. She just would be. Because Georgia's fun. And she would get with Dave in the end, because that's what would happen. And Dave can secretly be Jasper. Because I love Dave the Love. He's amazing. I love this book. It's good. But, yeah. And she's going to be good, and her enemies will be like, what, Lindsay? Yeah, but I'd prefer if she was just in there, like, as her own character. If she was just, like, Alice, who came in from somewhere, and she was just friends with all these people. And then she'd be like, I love Alice. And so, yeah. There we go. I don't think that even made any sense to anyone except for me. But that's okay, because it is. So, my challenge for a spider monkey is to name five Twilight characters as people from, like, children's shows. So, like, you know, Barney the Dinosaur and Bear in the Big Blue House. Because, I'm sorry, those people are just scary. How scary are kids' characters? They're just scary. I don't like it. Anyway, so yeah, you have to name them as children's TV characters. Like, Edward as Bear in the Big Blue House. And you have to tell me why. And he's going to be Bear in the Big Blue House because at the beginning of everything, he's like, you smell like pancakes! My nephew used to run out of the room every time he saw it. He was just like, ah! And then flee for your life, because there's just this thing coming at you. Yeah. It's just not good for anyone. Shannon? Brittany? Allie? Liam? Sam? And Chris. People, I'm not actually giving away anything. Does the camera keep doing this to me? Why? Stop falling! Being rubbish.